Hello, e-commerce entrepreneurs. I'm Veronica Wasik, founder of Mavency, where we help Shopify sellers and their bookkeepers to set up, organize, and streamline their financial systems, bookkeeping, and integrations. In this video, I will go over a demo and review of the Shopify Connector app by QuickBooks. If you're not familiar with it, the free Shopify Connector app by QuickBooks records summarized transactions from Shopify to QuickBooks Online. But you need to understand how it works and also be aware of its limitations. We'll get started with a demo and then I'll share my review of this app. You'll first need to connect your Shopify store to the Shopify Connector app by QuickBooks. After you have connected the Shopify Connector app to your QuickBooks, you'll need to verify the app settings. In QuickBooks, go to Transactions, App Transactions, and select App Settings. You'll see the General Account Settings on the left, where you'll map your deposit and your payment account to the corresponding account in QuickBooks. You'll also indicate how you want to confirm or add payouts to QuickBooks, either manually or automatically. Next, you'll see the payout line item, such as sales, shipping income, discount, and sales tax. You'll need to review the mapping to the corresponding default product and service items in QuickBooks. Next, you'll go to the customer's vendors and confirm or edit the default name that you want to use in QuickBooks. Then you'll go to Advanced and verify how payout line items will be mapped in QuickBooks. This will include the clearing account, selling fees, subscription fees, adjustments, and reserve balance. Make changes as needed. Select Save when you're done. Now we'll take a look at the app transactions downloaded from Shopify into QuickBooks. From the app transactions window, you'll see the transaction source, description, category, the amount of the payout, and the action you need to take, whether to add, match, or confirm. Keep in mind that you will only see payouts from Shopify payments. The Shopify Connector app by QuickBooks does not bring over payouts from any other payment processors. This is very important. There's a specific workflow that you need to follow to avoid duplicating transactions in QuickBooks. First, you will need to add the payout in the app transactions window. Then, you will need to go to the banking window and match or confirm the payout to the bank deposit. If you add the payout in both the app transactions window and in the banking window, you will duplicate your income. The Shopify Connector app by QuickBooks will record two daily summarized transactions each day, including a sales receipt and an expense transaction to record your fees. The sales receipt will show the product and service items, description, and amount. Notice that the sales taxes are shown as a separate line item on the sales receipt, and they are not included in the sales tax calculation. If you manage sales taxes in QuickBooks, the sales taxes for your Shopify transactions will not show up in the sales tax center in QuickBooks. The expense transaction recorded in QuickBooks will reflect the Shopify payments processing fees. They will be recorded to merchant account fees or the account that you selected in your app integration settings. As I mentioned earlier, the Shopify Connector app by QuickBooks only tracks payouts from Shopify payments and it does not handle any other payment processor payouts or other forms of payment such as cash or check. The QuickBooks support knowledge base suggests recording a sales receipt for your third-party payouts and recording an expense transaction for the corresponding fees. As an e-commerce accounting expert, I don't agree with this advice, and I'll share with you my opinion on what I think is a better alternative in just a moment. Now I'm going to share my honest review of the Shopify Connector app by QuickBooks from my perspective as an e-commerce accounting expert. Let's review some of the pros and cons. The Shopify Connector app by QuickBooks records daily summarized transactions into your QuickBooks, and it does not clutter up your books. Transactions are based on payouts and not on when sales are made. This may be an issue if you want an accurate picture of your profitability. The app only imports transactions paid via Shopify payments and no other payment processors. It also does not sync cash or check payments if you're using the point of sale system in Shopify. The wrong workflow will result in duplicated income in your books. You need to make sure that you add from the app transactions and match or accept in the banking transactions. Sales taxes collected are not tracked in the QuickBooks Sales Tax Center. This is a limitation if you're using the QuickBooks Sales Tax Center. The app does not track gift card sales. It also does not sync inventory to QuickBooks, but most connector apps don't sync inventory to QuickBooks anyway. It does not support multi-currency. And finally, you have limited tech support available, and their support people don't specialize in e-commerce. The Shopify Connector app by QuickBooks is a good fit if you're a small Shopify seller and if you're not using the Shopify point of sale. If you're only accepting Shopify payments, if you keep your bookkeeping on a cash basis, if you're not selling gift cards, and if you're not using the QuickBooks Online Sales Tax Center. Due to the limitations I have mentioned, my preferred Shopify to QuickBooks Online integrator app is A2X. A2X is much more robust, and it's a better alternative that can grow with you. I'll link A2X for you in the description and share a discount code with you. If you don't want to use an app to integrate Shopify to QuickBooks Online, then check out my video where I show my simple three-step method for recording Shopify transactions in QuickBooks. I'll link that for you in the description. And there you have it, my demo and honest review of the Shopify Connector app by QuickBooks. Let me know in the comments, have you used a Shopify Connector app? And if so, let me know how it's working for you. For more resources on Shopify bookkeeping and financial management, check out my free Shopify bookkeeping blueprint. I've linked that for you in the description. Are you ready to work with a trusted and reliable team of Shopify bookkeeping pros who understand Shopify and QuickBooks integrations? Then check the description below to learn more about Mavency and whether we'd be a good fit for working together. Thanks for joining me today. Remember to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to stay updated with all things e-commerce bookkeeping. Till next time, happy selling!